He's been here. The person who just got tackled has been here since the beginning, and he pledged peaceful occupation. He was ripped off the handrail, and he did nothing wrong. They didn't even ask him to move. And I've asked how I can be a witness to this and how I can say what I've seen, and I can't even get an answer. I've been told this doesn't concern me, and it does, because I'm a citizen.